Welcome to round two of the MotoGP World Championship. We're kicking off the European part of the season in Spain, down south in Sherry country, at Jerez de la Frontera. Jerez is one of the oldest towns of the region, and boasts a variety of interesting attractions. It's famous for its sherry, it's the horse capital of the area, and it considers flamenco a serious business. For the past 14 years, it's also hosted the biggest motorcycle event of the year, the Spanish Grand Prix. This is the second round of the World Championships at the Jerez Circuit, situated some 100 kilometres southwest of Sevilla.